मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर बुक पेज नंबर 25 एंड टुडे विल डू द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दैट इज एंड दोज आर. दैट इज यूज्ड फॉर सिंगल ऑब्जेक्ट विच इज फार एंड दोज आर यूज्ड फॉर मोर देन वन ऑब्जेक्ट विच इज फार. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. हियर अ बॉय इज पॉइंटिंग अ ट्रेन. हियर द ट्रेन इज वन. सो वॉट विल राइट? यस, दैट इज टी H A T. That is a train. Here, aquarium. In aquarium, what we see? Fish. Here, the aquarium is one and it's far. So, again, we'll write that. Yes, that is an aquarium. Here, a rabbit is pointing grapes. And here, grapes are many. So we'll write those are grapes. Those are grapes. Here again apples. Here it's single apples. No, here it's apples. It's more than one. So again we'll write those are apples. And here guavas. Guavas are far and they are many. So again we will write those are. Yes, those are guavas. Again hens. He is pointing hens and they are more than one. So again we will write those are hens. Here fans are also more than one. One, two, three fans are there. So again we will write those are. Yes, those are fans. And here they are pointing only one temple. Is it two temple? No, one. So what we will write? That is a temple. Write down in your English primer book, kids. I am using sketch pen. You use your pencil while writing it. Okay, write it and send me. Thank you.